I don't know who you are or what you want, but I will find you, and I'll be really not nice to you.
I don't have SRs on. Hard to say. Willow's just got a big ass hitbox and. Oh my god, I had to run away from the fucking Lex and no one's coming over to me to help. I'm at 125 ping too. Try to get away. Got one out of that. The fuck? I actually needed only 1 second for my bulk up. I'm thinking about switching it to Reconstruction 5 instead of 4 just to get that extra second of less cool. But what makes it so good? It's the tankiness and damage reduction as well as the rapid sustain. But I see, like that? I tanked that because I had damage reduction. Exactly why it works. If he can get a damn shield up real quick. Hell no. That was close. I just want to stay topped up with HP. A little overkill there, Inara. I need to gear up. Yeah, I might just do the 30% or the extra, lower the extra healing to 30%. I don't want to lower the DR.
15 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, thanks a lot, Nixro. Thanks a lot for that sub, man. See, like right now, that 1 second could make a big deal if I had Reconstruction 5. Shit, I didn't realize the Lex was over there. Hey, Quinn. What's up? I have no way to get over there. Time. That guy was doing something weird.
2v1 plus the ult, damn.
It was like a few years ago. You having fun, Fluffy? Yeah. I should have just ran away. Now I'm getting too many fucking people on me. I should have just ran away. Oh no, it's, I have a sick LAP track 200 watt mod. If they renamed it, I'm not aware. Because if I also, like, I'd get less healing with Reconstruction 5, but I'd also have damage reduction up a lot more, you know? And that's pretty huge in itself. That's to get like 150, yeah.
Capture point spawning in 15 seconds.
What's up, Alan? I'm just gonna get Kronos, I think. Other than that, good. The Khan's playing with the Lex a lot. Oh. Fuck, I'm messing up. A little too much overextension. This guy's jumping all around.
You actually won.
Hey.
Judge. And be judged.
Ugh.